Hey friends, welcome to my blog Sahla Parveen, and today I'm going to speak about a beautiful topic: importance of having an open mindset. When you have an open mindset, you will be able to grow, evolve and learn faster and easier. Now this topic I made particularly from my own personal experience of in last 2-3 days, the messages I am getting. I had posted a video of a competition that happened in 2014 when I was doing my MBA. So it was a best manager competition. So when I just saw that video in my laptop, it's an old video, I just felt, you know, very nostalgic, and I just posted that video, and I got a lot of comments and criticisms and also positive comments about that video. Now let me just tell you what was that video. It was a competition, best manager competition. I was doing my MBA that time. It was a best manager competition happening in a national fest. So when I was doing my MBA, I had won 5 times best manager in national management fest, which is a very difficult competition. And that particular round, what I am showing is stress management round. That is the final round of the competition, in which the judges will make me or ask me questions that gives me too much of stress, and how am I able to manage that. That is the best manager competition's final round. So they are trying to, you know, give me maximum stress, asking me to dance, sing and all that and everything. So the most of the people who have commented me is about, okay, you are dancing, that is not, you know, allowed in religion, you will go to hell, all that kind of comments. Now that open mindset is to accept things as it is, okay? What I want to tell is, see, my relationship with God is something very personal between me and God, and I'm so blessed to have a wonderful connection with God. I feel very happy. My practices to be connected with God and how I am connected with God is just my own. It's something very personal. So religion, I believe, it's my personal belief and my opinion, my this thing. So, you know, you don't have to judge about, you know, this is what I am learning and evolving. So I believe religion is a way to reach God. Religion is not God. Religion is not stopping you anything. Religion is not telling not to learn about any other religion. I'm a person who learn about every religion, every thought process, because I don't speak about religion. I don't speak anything religious either, because that is just personal belief system. So what I train or what I learn or my professional side is all about teaching people how to have a happy and better life. That is what I feel happy about. So one person messaged me giving me a lot of advice of what I'm doing is wrong. So what I want to, so I told, see, you take care of yourself, I will take care of myself. So that person asked me, so you are advising everyone and you can't take my advice. I am not advising anyone. This is some, whatever I speak in my channel, in my social media, in my books, are my opinions and, you know, what I practiced in my life and I felt good. And when I shared that knowledge with the people around me, initially I shared with the, you know, the my college friends, and they had a difference in their life. And that is why I'm sharing it with the people around me. So if you can accept it, if you feel there is a good difference, please do listen to me. I'm very happy and I'm very feeling blessed that you people are listening to me. But if you cannot connect with me, please unsubscribe the channel. That is the, you know, the best thing. You know, there are a lot of channels which even I don't like to listen. That is okay. That is fine, because there are a lot of people who can connect with us, who can come with us. So I love to connect with people. I feel very happy. Of course, you can give me feedbacks, negative feedbacks. Everything is fine. But this is the way you should do, or this is the way you have to do. No one can tell anyone. If you do like this, there may be a difference. Okay, now another point is, it is very easy for me to act religious in a social media platform. The kind of dressing I can, you know, change, or I can use a lot of religious words or quotes in my talks and act as if I am religious. I have seen many people in life acting religious, because when people are religious, when people look religious, we believe they are good people. There is a, you know, tendency, like people going to mosque and showing, or people going to temple and showing, or you know, wearing a bindi or wearing a scarf. Lot of people tend to act religious because when we show that we are religious, people have a, you know, a system to believe that they are good people or they are religious people. I'm not saying everyone, but there are at least few people who are, you know, acting religious to impress others. And I don't believe in those impressions. I believe in being a real me. I have my own style, and my belief system and my religious practice or my connection with God, that is something very personal, very beautiful, very wonderful. And I am having no problem with, you know, me and God are having a perfect relationship. So when in between people come and say, this is wrong, you're going to hell, others, see, there are certain things, you know, what I just want to say is, when you believe what is right for you, and when you're doing that, when we are growing, we can grow in a much beautiful and in much better way in life. So try to accept everyone around you as they are. You know, let's all evolve and grow together in whatever religion or whatever belief system you have. Be the best version of yourself. Thank you.